Vietnamese President Nguyen Xuan Phuc has approved a plan to scrutinize and streamline the legal framework for the management of cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin in Vietnam by 2018. As CoinBulletin.com reports, Phuc gave permission to the Ministry of Finance and the Ministry of Public Security together with the Central Bank of Vietnam to carry out legal regulations on cryptocurrencies. The government will complete the evaluation regarding the approach towards regulations by the next August. After the completion, the government is supposed to prepare the necessary files for lawmaking regarding regulations and legalization until end of the 2018.